expressões idiomáticas usando o sistema para hackear a fluência. Eu te mostrei lá no começo, precisamos aprender, seja lá o que for, através de histórias, frases, perguntas, exemplos, definições e depois saturar isso através de áudios. E nós vamos fazer exatamente isso com idioms. Ok? Então vamos embora. Primeiro idiom de hoje. Alguém tem alguma ideia do que seria isso? What idiom is this? This is called to chicken out. To chicken out. To chicken out. E pela imagem e pelas deduções que a sua cabeça possa fazer, eu gostaria que você tentasse responder algumas perguntas, que é usando o sistema para hackear a fluência. If you chicken out, are you facing something easy for you? No. If you, vamos ver de novo aqui. If you chicken out, okay? If you chicken out of something, it's because you are facing, enfrentando, something very difficult for you. It may not be difficult for other people, pode ser fácil para outras pessoas, but for you it's not, and that's why you chicken out. Because for you it's not easy. If you chicken out, are you being brave? Are you being fearless? Gente, em inglês, quando nós colocamos o less na frente de uma palavra, é como se nós estivéssemos tirando o que vem antes. Quando eu digo homeless, sem casa, no home. Quando eu digo fearless, no fear. If you chicken out, are you being brave? Are you being fearless? No. The opposite. If you chicken out, you are leaving or abandoning or getting out of something because you are scared. You are scared. You get scared. Oh my God. And then you chicken out. So, if you chicken out, are you facing something easy for you? No. It's very difficult. That's why you are chickening out. Are you being brave, fearless? Pode ser que você seja brave and fearless, mas naquele momento que você chicken out, woo! We are not being brave, we are not being fearless. Lembrando que fearless, no fear, ok? Eu não estou dizendo que tem nada de. Eu não estou dizendo que tem alguma coisa de errado com isso. Eu estou explicando somente. If you chicken out, did you finish what you had to do? No. If you chicken out, you don't finish. You leave before you finish what you had to do. You chickened out. Okay? You left. You chickened out. You left. You didn't finish what you had to do. Okay? And another question. What color do we use in Portuguese to describe when someone chickens out? Yellow. Yellow. In Portuguese we say amarelo. Amarelo. Fulano chickened out. Fulano amarelou. So, again, if you chicken out, are you facing something easy for you? No. No, of course not. It's very difficult. Are you being brave, fearless? No. If you were brave and fearless in that situation. Se você tivesse corajoso, sem medo, naquela situação específica, you would not chicken out, or you wouldn't have chickened out. You wouldn't have chickened out. Okay? If you were being brave and fearless in that situation, you wouldn't have chickened out. Did you finish what you had to do? No. If you chickened out, you didn't finish. You left before. Okay? Had you not chickened out, vamos usar os conditionals que a gente acabou de falar. Had you not, if you hadn't chickened out, you would have finished what you had to do. If you hadn't, or had you not chickened out, you would have finished what you had to do. Okay? What color do we use in Portuguese to describe when someone chickens out? Yellow. Yellow. Amarelo. Pipocou. Popcorneou. Beleza?